The technology is also being deployed in Tokyo by Sony PCL, a Sony Group company. They are applying the technology in films, music videos, and other productions.